in the NHL. Just have everybody cowboy over the board. Blasted shot, saved by Rask. He denies Couture on the rebound. Logan Couture trying to get it behind the net for Donskoy. Does, and Melker Carlson scores! A great play off the cycle by the Sharks, and they lead it 1-0.
Well, this whole play started in the neutral zone, Randy. It was Donskoy flipping it in, and Couture knocked it out of the air. Right there, he actually fanned out of Couture. Finally, he works it down the cycle, and Donskoy off the backhand pass finds Carlson driving to the front of the net, finds that little gap between the stick and the pad and the post up to Carrasque, and that's all it needs for Carlson to find the far post and in, get this game started 1-0.
Zone, and that's where the problem started. Krug, the diagonal pass, knock on the pirouette, the rebound, Krejci scores! David Krejci evens it up for Boston. It began with an alert play through the neutral zone. The Bruins goal brought to you by Audi.
Well, the Bruins are able to get a much-needed change on the play by Spooner deep in his own zone to get it at least into center ice. And when the Bruins complete the line change, again, it's a good pass in the neutral zone. Torrey Krug, he had a quick backhand up, you know, quick turn up in the neutral zone on an earlier shift that led to a Bruins opportunity. And this right pad save after a purposeful shot by David Pastrnak is almost like a perfect pass by Reimer right to David Krejci for a one-time.
Putting it on the tape. Donskoy flips it forward. Carlson two-on-one with Couture. Couture's shot and a save by Rask. That's off the outside of the post. You're hearing it. Very disappointing season. Here's Krejci setting Eriksson in the gap. Eriksson shot scores! David Krejci with the center ice steal for a guy who was questionable coming into today. He's having a pretty good first period.
Better
as if there
good.
Was any question.
Better than pretty good. What a heads-up play. He and Louis Eriksson, tandem work in the neutral zone. San Jose tries that delay through the neutral zone on their power play breakout. The Bruins defend it well, and the tandem work, the force by Eriksson, and then the recognition by David Krejci as the second layer to be in position to make the steal and all in one motion. Make an area pass. I'm just going to allow Eriksson to skate into this puck. And Eriksson takes the perfect angle, Jack.
Line for the Bruins with some speed, too. Here's Achari. Ferraro back across. And Reimer with a diving effort to get across. Dillon just crossed his feet. Here's a chance for Burns. They score! It goes in off Ryan Spooner's stick. Brent Burns will get credit, and it's 2-2.
How about the turn of events here? It was a ball right there from Dillon. Off goes Marchand. I think he just loses the puck here. He gets his head up, tries to pick it up off the wall. Right there, he just loses control. And then they go the other way, and there it is. Brent Burns gets that opportunity, hits off the stick of Spooner, and it goes right in the back of the net. But just like that, the turn of events, Burns does a good job of getting up in the play. And Spooner's got a stick on the...
Burns kicks it to a stick, far side. A shot, they score! Tic-tac-toe passing by San Jose. And Joel Ward gives the Sharks the lead.
Talk about puck retrieval. Right there, they've got three guys, Boston, but so does San Jose. They come up with it, D to D. Throw it back to the middle. Vlasic just waits, pulls players in. Now Burns goes down that right side and finds that seam through Ward and finds a way to get it through. Seidenberg skates right there, and you'll see the shot from Ward, and Seidenberg can't come up with the block, and actually tips off a Donskoy stick and gets the redirect. And that's just Donskoy's had a strong game here tonight, making a lot of subtle plays, but he's always putting himself in position to score goals like that. He's got the long stick and finds a way to get it on the puck on that one.
It's to go, down a goal. Pastrnak, here's Krejci all the way in, he deeks off the post. Oh, he undressed James Reimer, but he couldn't tuck it inside the iron. What a brilliant move by Krejci. Reimer was pitched forward on his belly.
One last chance for Boston. Beleski for Krug. Saved by Reimer at the buzzer. The game is over. Torrey Krug had a chance to tie. But James Reimer came up with his biggest save of the game.
Well, right away, Bergeron looking at the clock, saying that there should be some time left here, but what a chance for Krug here. Right at the end of the game, Reimer at the top of the blue paint makes the glove stop. And that was just a great pass from Bolesky on the left side there. Finds Krug to jump up in the play. And that's how Krug can do it. He gets smart defenseman. He gets up in the play. And here's the turnover. Thornton trying to find it in through the middle there. And there Marchand turns it around, hits Bolesky. And that's where Bolesky finds Krug. He hadn't even gotten back in the play. He just turned and the puck was on his stick for an offensive opportunity. Reimer with the stop.